Hello everyone, well today we're going to have a go at doing a type of a seagull painting. What I mean is one with a darker sky than usual. I think we'll manage it alright, but we have to have a dark sky, so we'll put plenty of water into the sky and darken it down as far as we can. So let's wet it. To about here. Now it really is a dark sky. Now it's made up of Payne's grey and a dark brown, I think, will do. And blue. That's ultramarine. Payne's grey. And dark brown. So, let's have a go, eh? Oh, that's so dark, we might have to lighten it in places. Now let's hope that's dark enough. I think a good idea would have been to just take out some colour to make a white gable end here. Okay, so that would be okay. Now the next thing is to get the dark into the greens at the bottom. So the greens are going to be dark, so but we'll still have to use some card yellow and some dark, the darkest blue, like we'll try ultramarine into it, not too much, and it'll be a dark green. We'll start off with a bit weak and work it to a lighter shade to see what we come up with. So this is our ground. It's I think it might be deep enough, but let's get some brown timber and just put some in it. Bring it like in this shape, going to a V shape root. Like that. Yeah, that's something like that. That would be sufficient for now. So you must dry it now. like a dirt patch across the background, quite a distant background. I'll just use a rough brush. Say a dark Van Dyke would be okay. Be careful you don't get it. Just get it like that at the present. We just have a little bit of one here. And then there. Now that's it for our background. Now I'm going to stipple oh, it's easy to spoil things very quickly. Okay. No, this is different, isn't it? You could let's see, we put some little houses right over there, right somewhere. There. Oh, we'll have to have some brownie colour into this foreground. It's too plain. This is, try and get it like as though it's going over that way a bit. Leaning over a bit. This is our quick carriage, this one up there. know what I'm thinking. No, it's not anything like. Now, I don't think there's much left to do. Can't see the brushy. Yeah, this is it. I need the light on as well, don't I? Really? No brushes. can't see a tiny brush, so I'll have to use this one. This big one. Oh, let's see, you'd have a... Oh, it's too big, isn't it? Oh, and a small one. Not right, something's not right. Let's see if we can adjust it. Okay, let's see what we look like now that. Yes, and that. Thanks, Sonic and Ed, for being with me. Don't forget to support me.